Keep breathing. Poor guy. Poor guy. I'm so sorry. I found this little fellow this morning. He ain't doing so good.
I don't know if I could do anything to help.
I think all I could really do is just be there for him or her. I don't know what's wrong. Having some trouble breathing. He does smell like a rodent, but
box and digging up for him. You need a dirty towel to grab him, or?
Okay. I don't know if there's much we can really even do. What do you think, dear?
Okay, well, put him in the box.
Try and transport you, okay? I don't want to hurt them too much. You okay? Can I see you underneath, buddy? Can you roll over? Nope. Sorry.
I could just give you some fucking methadone. the best bet. Test you a porcupine could ask for, really. That guy might want to put his dog on a leash.
Am I mad?
Thanks, so appreciate it.
Yeah, that's all.
Yeah, he doesn't look too good.
Well, yeah, you can leave. I'm gonna go over and hold this thing there.
Did it to him.
Right?
I wonder what's doing it to him.
Dying, man. Not sure why. Yeah. Yeah, we'll go for the walk.
I want to help him, but I feel like I'm moving him. I want to help him, but I feel like when I move him, it just...
It's gonna hurt him.
Suffering, yeah.
Fuck.
Well, take the blanket off of and let's go find a fucking phone number.
Oh, we go for the walk, man. I just wish I had a fucking shotgun or something. Gone. Yeah, it ain't like... Not like to smash his head with a fucking brick, though. Can't do that. If I had my first aid kit with me, I'd fucking give him a shot of methadone.
Just leave
him. Leave him covered up, he's probably warmed up on his own.
Fair enough. Been an interesting weekend.